Hi all, welcome to Alt Phone again. We are bringing a yet another topic on WhatsApp transfer. We all are dependent on WhatsApp today, and getting the important chat history and data transferred to the new device has now become a necessity, and therefore, we are going to talk about how to transfer WhatsApp messages from old Android phone to the new Android with two possible ways. Way 1. Traditional way to backup and restore is via Google Drive. Open WhatsApp and tap on Menu. Go to Settings and tap Chats, then select Chat Backup and opt for the backup frequency in Google account as per your preference. Next, tap Backup. Now, grab your new Android device and install WhatsApp on it. Once done, log into it with the same mobile number and grant the permissions asked. WhatsApp will now detect your backup and will prompt you to restore it to proceed. Simply tap Restore and you're done. Although this method is completely free, it is lengthy and requires a high-speed internet connection. Also, you must have access to the same Google account credentials you were using in old Android. Knowing about these disadvantages, here is the next and the professional way to transfer WhatsApp messages that we talked about earlier. Alt Phone WhatsApp transfer tool that can help you transferring WhatsApp messages between not just the Xiaomi devices that are being used in this video, but also supports smooth transfer of WhatsApp chats and data between any of the Android devices. To use this, you need to download Alt Phone WhatsApp transfer on your PC and launch it. Opt for WhatsApp and get both the source and target Android devices connected to the computer respectively. Now, click Transfer and confirm your actions. Follow the on-screen instructions to create a fresh backup of your WhatsApp in the source phone. The software will then start fetching the fresh WhatsApp backup in the source device. Once done, the data will automatically be transferred to the target device. You can sit and wait until all your data is being transferred to your target device. Lastly, follow the on-screen instructions to install the WhatsApp on your target device and restore your backup data you just transferred. So, that's how you can get your WhatsApp messages transferred between Android devices. If Alt Phone WhatsApp transfer brought a smile on your face, go download it. Hope this video was helpful to you. If yes, give it a thumbs up and do subscribe Alt Phone for more such interesting topics. Thanks for watching.